This morning, Governor Jared Polis and Secretary of State Jenna Griswold announcing March 5th, 2024 as a date for Colorado's presidential primary. In 2016, Colorado voters overwhelmingly approved Proposition 107, which restored primary elections in Colorado in presidential election years. The state was previously using the caucus system. In 2019, Colorado became a Super Tuesday state. You can register to vote by going to votecolorado.gov.